Hello.
Hi.
You guys are gorgeous.
Thank you.
Hello. Oh, everyone is so sharp.
Listen,
I love it. Team Adam is bringing it. You guys really came through. Okay, so the fans got to choose a song this week. Were you nervous about that just a little bit?
Heck yeah. I was super nervous. Just the fact that it's a Mariah song. Like, Mariah alone's in her own lane. So,
you know. In more ways than one.
And they slid me into one. I'm like, oh, God. You know, but, you know, I walk in there with confidence, you know, because America wouldn't pick a song for you if they think that you wouldn't be able to tackle, you know. And I felt honored, you know, that they actually picked that song for me. So I just walked in there and put the Sharane sprinkles on there and did it.
Little sprinkles.
And just did it, you know.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I couldn't have been any happier with my song. It was so crazy to me that my fans picked that song, and I didn't actually had never sung it before, so I was a little bit nervous, but the second that I started learning and singing, I was like, oh my God, I get it. Like, I was immediately, this has been my favorite. I keep saying it was my favorite performance of the whole season. So the fact that they picked the song for me and that I loved it that much proves that my fans know me, they love me, and
they understand
me. Yes, you guys get me, okay?
Yeah. Oh, man, I was excited about tonight. Y'all chose a great song. Thank you. They gave me Otis Redding, Try a Little Tenderness. Had a ball. I had fun. I mixed a little Otis with Rayshun, and Rayshun with Otis, and Otis with Rayshun, Rayshun with Otis. No, I just wanted to have a good time. You know, number one, I always tell myself, go have a good time, do whatever, and just make sure the job is done. So I just tried to do that today. And fans, thank you for picking such a great song. I think it shows the Rayshun that y'all been waiting for. So Rayshun Nation did it, baby.
Is it kind of weird to think that you guys have fans?
Yeah.
So weird.
I mean, that has to be kind of mind-boggling, right? You went from singing, but now you're on national television singing in front of millions of people, and you have fans.
It's so crazy. Like,
you've made it.
Like, inboxes to tweets, to Instagram, like, it's, like, the love is just, like, and I know we've always wanted that, like, the fact that it's here now, it's just like, oh, wow, you know, it's here, and then, you know, in the audience today, we had our big old heads in the audience.
That was so cool.
I've never had one that big. My head was really big tonight, so, you know.
You're like, yes, with that.
No, my gosh, yeah, the fact that we have fans is just, like, crazy to even say. Like, I think I still, like, don't get used to waking up every day to like a bunch of comments and people just like praising your talent and it's just like, wow, the fact that somebody takes the time out of their day to go and tell us how amazing we are, like, no, you're amazing, you guys are, like,
right.
And, you know, and it really helps because it lifts us up and it just like it just verifies that we know that we're in the right place right now and that we know what we're doing and that we belong here.
Love that.
Yeah, I mean, what they both said. I mean, having fans is super cool. You know, everybody dreams of being that star that has the fans, like, ah.
The Instagram followers.
Yeah, the Instagram followers, the face. It's so cool. Like, I've always been the fan, you know, instead of having fans. So it's a real cool moment, and it's good. And thank y'all. So,
how has your guys' lives changed? You know, now you're rehearsing constantly. Is that stressful? Are you loving it? Is it a mixture?
I'm actually loving it. You know, we get to work with one of the most incredible bands that I've ever worked with, and they're awesome. And we get to work with our best coach, Adam, you know.
So
it's amazing. Like, it's everything I've dreamt of.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Totally agree. I think I totally agree with working with a band. This has been my first experience ever working with a live band. So the fact that I get to work with a world-class one, yes, thank you so much.
I was gonna say, you're really starting at the top here.
I got nowhere to go but down. I don't think that's what we're trying to go. We're trying to go up. No, but honestly, and getting to work with Adam as a mentor, we learn a lot from him. And for me, you know, personally, I've learned a lot about performance and just things that I didn't even know I could do. Like, he taught me how to harmonize. I had no idea how to do that when I got here, and I think I've grown every week.
Yeah. How have you guys gotten closer as a group?
Oh, man.
You want to hear our little spiel?
Oh, yes. Okay.
Y'all ready?
Ready yet.
What you know about that Rayshun Nation rain game?
Vernatic, hey, Rayshun Nation rain game.
Vernatic, hey, Rayshun Nation rain game.
Vernatic.
Vernetics!
Oh my god. Yeah, it was the best thing. That was the best thing. I think we tried it.